Hi everyone, welcome back to Cafe Scotty. So, as some of you know, I'm a huge fan of jazz and I own lots of CDs and of course a few records too, and even DVDs too. And my mom is actually a huge fan of jazz and also bossa nova too. So. Well, this time I would love to introduce and show you some of my favorites from my collection and mom's collection. So, well, enjoy this. Well, so first, I guess I would love to introduce DVDs. So, well, here's Harry Connick Jr., a Christmas DVD. The next, once again, Harry Connick Jr. And this is my favorite, Harry Connick Jr.'s concert DVD, which was filmed in Canada, I believe. And a little old DVD by Harry Connick Jr. And when it was, and also speaking of Harry Connick Jr., I own this VHS tape too. It was fantastic too. When it comes to DVD, I'm a huge fan of Dave Coles, and he has a CD album like this, which is including DVD performance too. And well, I love this too, and I own this. Also, well, let's see, I would love to introduce Eric Alexander Quartet. They are from New York City. This is such a fantastic and amazing jazz album ever, really. I've been a huge fan of this album and them so many years now, but this is still my favorite. Like, I still listen to this often. And maybe you must know him, but Chet Baker. And this is from my favorite movie called The Fabulous Baker Boys, and Michelle Pfeiffer did sing for a couple of songs too, but well, it's mostly instrumental and also jazz, and it's actually easy to listen even if you might not like jazz, so please check it out, you're gonna like it. And also, this is the soundtrack CD of The Object of My Affection by Paul Rudd and Jennifer Aniston, which is my favorite movie. And well, actually, Sting did sing a song called You Were Meant For Me from many years ago, as you know. And well, this version was like New York taste, but also jazz version, so you're gonna like it if you like jazz or Sting. Also, once again, Dave Coles, my favorite. And here's my most favorite CD by Dave Coles. It's such a fantastic CD album, really. I mean it, so please check it out. I love this a lot. And in case you don't know, he's gay man, who is proud of that. And he's showing so much respect, and he of course believes in gay rights. So I like that part of him too, but of course he's such a great musician first, and I like him and his music a lot. And here's another Dave Coles album. And here are another two Eric Alexander Quartet albums. I love them a lot. And I forgot to show you this, but David Sanborn's DVD, I own his CDs too. And actually, I own lots of Harvey Konik Jr. CDs too, but right now I don't have them here right now at this moment. So sorry about that. But actually, my mom owns some of his CDs too, and actually they are my favorites too. So here is another Harley Quinn Jr. CD. This is Christmas CD, and this is really fantastic album ever by Harley Quinn Jr. Actually, I'm a huge fan. I mean, I love Snoopy and his friends, I mean Peanuts show, and I even own DVDs actually, to be honest. And actually, even if I was not interested, still I would love this album. The music from Peanuts show is really fantastic, and their music is really wonderful, and when it comes to jazz music from the show, really such a great ones, and I love this. Well, please check out if you have never heard them. You're gonna like it. In the end, I would love to introduce such a beautiful, adorable, pretty, beautiful, and talented, and such a wonderful musician, Iulian Ilias. Sorry, I cannot pronounce well, but she's actually from Brazil originally, but she lives and works in New York most of the time. But she has tour in Europe too, and well, it's her new album. And this is actually my mom's, not mine, but this is a most newest CD by her, which was released only less than a month or so, and it's fantastic too. She makes and performs every music really wonderful way, and I don't remember she had music I didn't like. I mean, I always love her music, so every album is fantastic. And her music, a song called Running, which was used for Brothers and Sisters show too, was such a great one. This album by her, very fantastic. I especially love to listen to this in the fall and winter for some reasons, but her music from this CD is wonderful and beautiful. And I Thought About You by Iulian Ilias. This is fantastic album too, very wonderful jazz. And here's another album by Iulian. This is such a fantastic album too, and I love all of the songs from the CD. Check it out. And Dreamer by her. This is another album by her too, and this album is also really relaxing to listen and wonderful, so you're gonna like it. And this one is also another favorite of mine by her, so please check it out. And Made in Brazil by same musician named Iulian. Such a great album too. This is actually bossa nova mostly than jazz. And another album by her too. Such a great album again. So, like Harvey Konik Jr.'s new CDs from past 10 years, or well, over 10 years, I own lots of another jazz CDs too, but I have so many, so I couldn't pick, so I only suggested you only some of them, but hope you still enjoyed it, and talk to you soon. Bye.